Madison man accused in the homicide of a 20-month-old baby girl appeared in court today. 24-year-old Marshawn Giles also faces more than a dozen other charges related to events leading up to and on the day of the child's death. In January, Giles' attorney is requested to withdraw from his case. Today, that request was denied. In May of last year, a $1 million cash bond was set for him. He faces 18 charges, including multiple felony counts.